Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon XD Go Darkness. And, God damn it, don't do that. You know, the trouble with this LP, like, one of the problems at this point is, the lack of direction. I literally don't know where I leave off half the time, and even when I do, there's not really a lot to do other than, you know, fight the final boss. And, you know, purify Pokemon. Was it 39? I think it was 39. It was Rock Tomb! With that, I might as well just end the previous part. It's like, what's that TM? And then it's like an ad break between the parts. I don't know. You know what? What have I got left over here anyway? Nothing at the focus spots. Why are these highlighted differently? Just because I haven't clicked on them? Well, this control pad is really awkward. Missing! Stop missing around and get on with the plot! No can do, I'm afraid. There's no plot here. Exciting. Location gone. This still bugs me, man. I mean, that was technically optional and all, but still. Pisses me off, man. I had a nickname for it and everything. Humor! I wonder if he has a sense of humor. Humor! Again! Lock. Lock. Torg! These names. Torg! Ungig! Unkick! Smoton! Gorgon! Oh, Gorgon, I don't know. Fergie! And, wait, what? Is that all? Abzan, Fergie again, Lovrina of course, Lovrina again, Litna, Grupel again, Colist again. You know, actually, it was these two Pokemon. I mean, it's the same day as recorded the previous part, but part 36, I think it was, that bloody hell day as I'm recording, was the part where I got these two. Carbon! Petro! Giftal! Leiden! Mirabee! Snattle! Oh, these ones still in a purified chamber then. Snaffle. Arados. Arados. Oh wait, these are ready to be fully purified. Arados. Mirabee. It's John Cena. Gorgon. Kolax. Oh, snag fail, so we don't even know the trainer's name. Well, it's because when we catch it, it's going to be like, oh, you actually got it from Mirabee, but I'm pretty sure it's from elves, like these settlements here. Man, that's going to take a long time to purify these two. Elves. Elves. Greeville. What the hell, man? We've got freaking Lugia, and it's just like, just chilling in PC2. I mean, what the fuck? Snag failed. Wait, what? Downloaded from output list. Oh, I get it. It's probably because I got my ass kicked before I even used the Zapdos, so I didn't even bother saying snag failed. Because we didn't even get to see it. We failed to catch all of them. And now I've just wasted 5 minutes of your time doing nothing. How about that? Thank you and goodbye and shit. Whoa, don't walk back in. Casually running and walking all over the place with this control pad. This point is really just like, all comes down to either mount battle or just off-screen leveling up, you know. But I don't want to off-screen, you know, go through mount battle, because, you know, I want to go through it bit by bit on-screen, you know. How many balls have I got? Quite a lot of balls there, but could use some more balls as well. Balls. Got anything new to say? I've already talked to you. I've decided I will say nothing else for the remainder of the game. Hi, Michael, how many Shadow Pokemon have you managed to snag? This is amazing, you've already snagged 75 Shadow Pokemon! At the pace you're going, it might not be far off if all the Shadow Pokemon are saved. Yeah, I hear Lugia's a pain in the ass, so... It's this case that contained the snag machine. Yes, there is indeed. Man, my sitting posture when recording is atrocious. My freaking shoulder. Ah. I think I know what nickname I was gonna give you, but I gotta double check, cause it's been forever. Where is the list? There it is. Swallow opened onto its heart. Regain the move Sky Attack. Button Pass. Agility. Wait, all four moves? Facade! Ribbon. Swallow. What is your name that I was gonna give you? Yeah, I knew it. Still remember that one. You shall be named. How's it spelled again? Just because we're going with references, you know. You will be Tamaya from Clannad. Because, why the hell not? What is that? Oh, Mr. Mime. I have a name for you, Mr. Mime. You will be named after one of the mad gypsies from Mother 3. Mr. Mime, open the door to its heart. Some people would be like, it has one. Regain psychic. Follow me. Follow me into your nightmares. Ribbons. I own. Yeah, that is how it's spelled. It's also music mode. I'm going back to the intervals I was rambling on about in the previous part. It's the only freaking one in the major scale that doesn't have any flats in it, or sharps. There's another Pokemon that's ready to open its heart. Would you like to switch sets? Stormy! I know what your name will be. That kind of rhymes. Stormy, open the door to its heart. Stop me regain the move waterfall. Refresh! Man, yeah, it's been a while since we've had that. Ice Beam! Ribbon! Now, this is an odd one. Well, it's a fitting one, but the name just kind of bugs me because I've seen it with two U's and then one with just one. But I'm going with just one. Because, like I said, I've been learning Japanese, right? And I've noticed, like, a kind of... Well, actually... No, I don't think that would work. Like, there's this kind of mini kind of, like, I don't know how to describe it. It's like a Pac-Man face, only it's small. It comes after certain characters just to indicate, like... Say if, like, the K in Fuku here... Say there were two Ks... Then the character that has the Ko essentially would be like it'd have like this little Pac-Man face right before it to indicate that it's drawn out with the pronunciation. And with Fuku, it does feel like the U kind of stretches out. But the thing is, there's a character for Fu, and then for U on its own, there's also another character, so I don't think it'd work in that way. But anyways, U will be Fuku. If you've never seen Clannad or my LP of the visual novel or played the visual novel yourself, you have no idea why I'm saying that that is a fitting name for this Pokemon. Hooray! Purified! Except we're going straight back in. I said we're going straight back in there to put some more in the chamber. So, we got quite a lot of spaces here. Look that ball well go! Some of these Pokemon really do look like they just dance. And that was the freaking... Going back to the part 36 again with that. That was how I ended that video, because I remember I was editing that part and I just like... It was like... kind of like speeding through or something like that. Just going back and forth. And just saw the animation and was like, I'm gonna leave that in. Or maybe that was when I stopped recording, actually, and I was just looking at my TV and just like, it looks like they're dancing, so just like, screw it, I'll record that and leave it in. What do you have an advantage over? I don't really know. What type does dragon affect? No, our dragons. But we don't have another dragon. Go in here anyway, why not? Marowak. You know the whole thing where it comes to, you know, being fat and like people would just like say, well, at least Cartman would say, I'm a fan of big boned. What about being thick boned? I don't know. This part's going nowhere fast. Actually, it's going nowhere slowly, if anything. Lugia, Lugia. It'd feel kind of weird to just suck you in with the rest of them, really, wouldn't it? Okay, you're coming with us. Uh,
that.
I mean, I was training God of War, and I will continue to train God of War, but for now, and also because I remember wanting to do this, switch out with Kane. Kane will go into the water box. Now I gotta spice it up here and there, you know. I can't believe we've run out of Shadow Pokemon at this point. We can't even fully fill up the whole chambers. Da, 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 da. I can't walk for shit. I can't walk or talk worth shit at all. Wait. No, there's no real reason for me to do that. I mean, when I'm not recording, fair enough, but I'm recording here. I've done that so many times in LPs. Plus, I can barely hear my guitar over the TV anyway. Hello, sir. Sir. Why do I always say that? Whoa, I can see the feet. I don't care anymore. The only interesting thing about this part is going to be that we're going back to Mount Battle, but we've got two different Pokemon. That is the only difference. I want to try out some Chansey up in here. Let's see what you got, Chansey. Actually, what do you have? You have the Lucky Punch, Thunderbolt, Softball, Skill Swap. I imagine... Whoa. Those stats. Look at that crappy attack and defense. But special defense. That's the thing about Chansey. It's just like... If you try hitting it with, you know, like, say, like, water attacks, fire attacks, electric attacks... It'll go down really slow, but if you just, you know, hit it with a fighting type attack, which is weak to, it'd go down pretty fast. Oh, that battle, would you like to take my would you like to make a new challenge or continue? You have cleared up to Area 5, in which area would you like to make your challenge? I see, we should start from Area 6, this area, we'll show you there. Abracadabra, I'm gonna teleport you to, fuck, that didn't work, did it? No. Teleport! I can't ad-lib with shit sometimes. Just becomes gibberish. I will casually walk off the platform to my death in the lava. Oh, you won't, Sonny. I have this thing for the ground type. Keeps me grounded, but not in that type of way where you're like grounded by your parents because I'm an old man for crying out loud. Although the wife does ground me sometimes. She's like, no, you're a bit, you know. Now you're getting old, you're too old for going out drinking all weekends. Get a hold of yourself. And holy shit, what is that? Oh, it's just typical they have Rhyhorn on the field. Why don't you kiss the Rhyhorn instead? Holy shit, you got a lot of stuff here. I don't know how most of it even works. Oh my god! But the fact that freaking... Well, it took a right one. But it didn't knock out Phanpy! I mean, what the hell does that say there? It's just like, Donphan over Rhydon? I mean, if Phanpy's better than Rhydon there, then the Rhydon and Donphan should be like that. Like, I don't even know. But he was able to withstand a freaking attack from freaking Shadow Lugia. This is supposed to be all powerful Pokemon. So much for that, isn't it? Shadow Down! out. But of course. Doesn't matter though. Oh, you showed me up! And I already doubled my efforts to dip my expertise in the ways of the ground type. Typical, really, isn't it? It's the only attack chance he has. It's Thunderbolt. Youngster, here we go! Look at me, I'm the Monopoly guy! Another ground type. And steel type. I didn't realize this, though. Chansey has a tail? Thunderbolt, Shadow Storm. Is Lugia's thing even moving at all? Like the bar? Numel just looks so bored. Like,
I don't really feel like, you know, battling all this. I just want to just chill, I guess.
Shadow Blast! Of course. Does Lugia even go into the hyper mode thing or what?
Let's take a return to the ball, I guess.
I'm done for! I did not pass go! I'm bankrupt now, shit! You may well be strong enough to indeed clear Area 6. This area is a wonderland of senior citizens! I lied! Is this the old people section? Bloody hell, man, this is quite up on the mountain, and it's freaking a volcano, technically. All this lava and shit. Can't be good for their health. Can't be good for anyone's health, really. The Thunderbolt. Level up! Holy shit, did you see that? 6 for HP. No wonder why Chansey's like a tank. It's just not a very good tank if you just use physical attacks, though. If you're going up against someone who uses a lot of special attacks, then
could pretty much guard a win-win situation with Chansey. Granted, it's not really doing much, really, is it? But it's a tank. Until you start using physical attacks, then it becomes not so much a tank and more of a tank made out of cardboard, I suppose. And Lugia just destroys everything. Not surprised. What are you role playing as a natural cure? Or maybe he's role playing as Nagisa. I'm now trying to picture Nagisa, the actual character from Planet, with her face on Kadabra. Could also picture on Chansey as well. That's kind of an odd image in mind. But well, it's not that it'll be necessary, because Lugia destroys everything in sight. Fool!
Remarkable!
Imagine if she actually sounded like that.
And yet so accomplished! Did your friggin' capture card stop working again? No, it's just that it was lagging a little maybe, but fuck off, kid!
Okay, it isn't an old people section, it's just partially an old people section. My first love is Putman, that haven't fully evolved. So I took you probably use the Everstone then. I don't know, you just like click a bunch of buttons when they're evolving.
Why is your meter not changing, Lugia? I mean, I've heard that you're a pain in the ass to purify, but come on. I wonder if Lugia will always look like this, even after being purified. Probably will look a bit different, I'd imagine. Shadow Storm. You know, I wonder if when it gets purified, what its move list will look like. It would be kind of a pisser if it turns out, you know, be shit.
Oh shit, they finally did it!
They finally used the physical attack, and you turned into a cardboard tank.
You know, that's not really necessary, but it's been forever. Bring in old lesbian. How?
I mean, make it a bit more believable, have them dodge out of the way.
Wait, no, that would not work.
Love Tough Traders too!
Are you masochistic?
Pokemon in an unfinished state of evolution is sort of magical, don't you think?
It's a thing with some Pokemon, isn't it? You just look at them and it's like, I don't want it to evolve because it's like this form is more appealing than the other one or something. It's like, I don't know, I can't quite think of an example off the top of my head. But there are surely some evolved forms where when it's fully evolved, you just look at it, it's like, I don't know. Just trying to see it from his point of view. But I always tend to adjust a ball Pokemon, unless it's, you know, like, requires stones, then it kind of, like, becomes a pain in the ass. I like Pokemon that hover. Don't you think it would be nice to do that? So if you're planning on using Earthquake on me, I've got bad news for you.
I think I just answered my own question before I even said it. Question is, how does Chansey get around? And I would not be surprised if it just rolls around. Or maybe it just, like, moves around like a penguin, probably. Shadow Blast. Wait, I think I see that. No, maybe, I don't know. Maybe the teensiest, tiniest bit of progress on the meter thing. I'm surprised he didn't knock out that coffin. That coffin is badass. Oh shit! Going out with a bang! Oh, that's physical, isn't it? Very physical indeed. Heck, he even did a bit of a number on Lugia. Way, you son of a bitch! Freaking use. Well, technically Levitate wouldn't have made a difference because Duskull's a dark, like, ghost type. Bring out the Bring out Espeon again. No, Espeon was the highest level. I mean, you gotta keep it kind of consistent, really, haven't we? Shedinja, then will these moves even work? Bite you on the face. I don't know if shadow moves would hit Shedinja. It's got a very specific kind of thing to it, hasn't it? Holy shit, it works! Shedinja must be like, what? Oh yeah, because it's super effective against all normal Pokemon that aren't Shadow Pokemon. So I guess it would technically work, wouldn't it? Bullshit though it may be. Can you imagine having all Eevee evolutions? Like every single one of them? Well, some people probably do. That's a bit of pain in the ass, though. No, especially considering there's even more evolutions nowadays. Well, I think we just floated it away. Find more trainers, then you'll be done with this area. Keep it up. Hey, it's the reporter woman. Well, it's not, but it's the same model. You're something else to even get this far. You look like Roxanne a bit, mixed with someone else, I don't know. Maybe Officer Jenny, I don't know. Officer Jenny and Roxanne equals the news reporter. I don't know. Well, what have we got here? I wonder, actually. Would this change your type, Kalkloin? Because I don't know how that would make sense with this type of attack. That Linoon's got some defense. So has Kalkloin.
Thunderbolt!
Damn, he's got quite a bit of endurance. How can you miss when it comes to sound, anyway? No. Ah, crap. Couldn't go back there. Shit. No! Whoa. Just bounces back, literally. She's like, ah, shit. Do, soft boiled. Not as strong as a linoon, I see. Now, has there ever been a trainer in the Pokemon series that's used linoons and ferrets? And only those? Oh, you son of a bitch! Cheap shots! What's in the animation? Just like went up. Wiggle, 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 wiggle! I say. Sludge. You're the lowest level here. Despite being one of the longest freaking teammates you've been around for a freaking ever at this point. I thought you'd even be able to do anything because Lugia's a kill-stealing son of a bitch. Man, it gets freaking dark early, doesn't it? It's like, what, freaking 5 o'clock right now? It's already freaking dark outside. Random comment, isn't it? But whatever. You beat me, that was to account for something. Has to, I mean. With her losing animations, it's like, I can't bear this loss. I'd like to see how far you can go. Except I won't be able to, because I'll be standing here all day.
Ah, my spirit will leave you reeling. I was about to say feeling, but no, it's reeling.
Seriously, man, what the hell is with this guy? It's the battle of the big, pink, blobby, cutesy Pokemon. Chansey versus Wigglytuff. Who will win? Wigglytuff, of course, got some good defense. Oh, that was mildly irritating. What a weak ass shot. Thunderbolt to you. Shadow Blast to you. It boggles my mind how much time passes in just one freaking area. It's like nearly 40 minutes in this part. Granted, for the most part, the start of this part is pretty much not even doing anything other than, you know, stuff at the HQ lab. So definitely we were doing stuff. But not much.
Wiped out! Wow, you beat my Pokemon! That's good work, kid!
What? Electabuzz! come hither, my resurrected Pokemon. I suppose that makes sense, isn't it? My resurrected Pokemon. For some reason I thought you meant ghost Pokemon, but yeah, there's the fossilized Pokemon. There are so many things they could do with fossilized Pokemon, really, isn't it? I mean, there's plenty to go around with that, isn't it? It's like, look at prehistoric animals, creatures of all sorts, and just like, okay, we'll make that into a Pokemon this time. But they only like make like maybe 4 Pokemon or something like that each generation. I mean, there's a lot of variety you can have there, but whatever. Like, this wouldn't work with it. You know what? Switcheroo. Let's bring in Chie. I don't think that meter has been affected at all. I can totally see why they like were going on about Lugia being like the ultimate shadow Pokemon, XD001 or whatever the hell they named it as. Because it does not seem to be purifying at all. It doesn't even go into the I forget what it was called, something mode. Wherever it was, it doesn't seem to go into that. Are you ready for a cross chop? But first, a shadow storm. Level up. Well, that HP. What have you got in the sweet kiss? Let's move the target. I can see why you'd have that, because, you know, your defense sucks balls, but, nah. Ghost talks.
It missed, of course.
Of course it would. Stop dragging out this fight, you son of a bitch. Oh, come on! Oh, come on! Taking the piss, man.
Whirlwind!
Well, there goes the powerhouse. I was just thinking about Teddy, it's like, Teddy's probably all like, why do I get any battles? Well, now you're in. Yeah, now you get to battle for reals. For the first time in quite a while. Quite a while being like 2 months at least. Going on 3 months technically would have been. Everyone share the XP.
Return to your Pokeball!
Now we actually use strategy!
return to your Pokeball!
No, I refuse!
Okay, it didn't refuse, actually, because it exploded. That was uncalled for. Damn. No XP, I guess. Thought this place was for training, dammit. After all I did to get my Pokemon back up to snuff. Well, you blew that one up. Literally. I'm raising both a Lilip and an Unriff. Don't you think that's amazing? Dog Trio! Let's hustle, let us battle!
Coastline Clamp!
Exciting. Very exciting. It's wonderful. Actually, it is, actually, because now we can actually use Thunderbolt properly this time. Except, of course, We'll take care of that one right here! Clubatic! Depart flying type. Do not that it will matter when I use Lugia kicker ass. What matters is, though, is the fact this part is dragging on and on and on and on. It's approaching 48 minutes. I do not like when it goes on for too long, you know. When it reaches 50 minutes, that's when it starts to take a piss. It made it look like Togetic was the one leveling up then. Well, again, XP. Why zoom in on that? Fool me! That's why! Da-da-da.
I got myself motivated, but I still lost!
Yeah, man, I ain't got all day.
Serial leader, next show, little hustle challenger. I'm the last line of defense in Area 6. I, Hampi, I'm your opponent.
What a name.
Cast form and Solar Rock. Typical. We're fast approaching 50 minutes. I don't want to use Movie Maker. I don't want a part to be that long anyway, so I might have some of this part sped up, I don't know. I'd like to keep it under 50 minutes. This Pokemon again stronger because Lugia can't one-shot things. Thunderbolt! Weak as shit, it was. Actually, I wonder, will that work? Provided you're still alive after this attack. Which you aren't. Over 50 minutes approach, over 50 minutes approach, it's over 50 minutes. Might have to use Movie Maker. It sucks if it's the case. Explode in the face. Look at those teeth, a little tone, half moon. What skill do you have? Roar! That's the noise it makes. Ta 52 minutes almost. hyperbeam. Oh shit, ow. That kind of hurts you, dickhead. That was weak, very weak. Prepare yourself. Oh no, weak man, weak.
Level up!
If I have this sped up, that's gonna be even more high pitched than it actually was just now. Nearly at 53 minutes! Just for one area!
Chansey levels up quite a lot, but then again, it's because this area gives us a lot of XP. Well played! You may slow the game down now. Very well, you must accept these Poke Coupons. I would say that you are strong enough to advance to the next area, but don't let down your guard. Da-da-da. Congratulations, you've cleared Area 6. For completing this area for the first time, please accept this commemorative gift. TM50. Another area completed. No. Let's see what it is. We'll at least see that much. It's overheat. Not bad. Nice. Anyways, I think I might, like, backtrack through parts of Mount Battle just to train, like, off-screen this time. Because, seriously, if I just keep going through Mount Battle after Mount Battle, it'll just kind of feel weird because we still haven't defeated Greeville. That was the whole point, you know, train to defeat that son's bitch. And anyways, I guess I'll see you next time for whatever I'll do in the next part. So I'll see you next time, viewers. See you next time.